विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, आज आपण कंट्रोल आणि कोऑर्डिनेशन हे जे चॅप्टर आहे तुमचं, तर त्यामधला पुढचा पॉइंट आपण लक्ष देणार आहोत आणि तो आहे न्यूरोग्लियल सेल्स. न्यूरॉनचं स्ट्रक्चर स्टडी केल्यानंतर अल्टिमेटली आता आपण न्यूरोग्लियल सेल लक्ष देणार आहोत. त्याचे सहा प्रकार सुरुवातीला आपण लक्षात घेऊ आणि त्यानंतर काही प्रॉपर्टीज आहेत न्यूरोग्लियल सेलच्या त्या लक्षात घेऊ. तर सुरुवातीला त्याचे सहा टाईप जे आहे त्यामध्ये फर्स्ट टाईप इज देअर अँड इट इज कॉल्ड एपिडर्मल सेल. So this is the first type. It have dendroid or processes are there and nucleus with neuroplasm. So this is the first type, epidermal cell. Then second one is there, oligodendrocyte. Oligodendrocyte also have its nucleus, neuroplasma, and it also have its processes. So it is second type. Then third one is there, it is aster shape and hence called astrocytes. So it also have its processes like dendroids or dendrons. And then another one is there called microglia. Microglia is another type of cell which is also considered as a type of neuroglial cell. Then fifth one is there, it is called satellite cell. So satellite cell is also there. And last one, Schwann cell. So such type of cells are there and they have some basic property or fundamental properties. The first one, their number is greater than neuron. Neuron pekshya tyancha number jast ahe. Then second, they are derived from ectoderm. Basically nervous tissue is derived from ectoderm. And third property is also there, they are supporting cell. It is also called as supporting tissue or cell of central nervous system and peripheral nervous system. So that's all about the neuroglial cells. Next je point ahe te apan next lecture madhe lakshat ghevuya. Dhanyawad.